I need to do this main mission. Side quests are fun, but the main missions are where it's all at. Ow, don't hit me. Oh, I just got pulled into a cutscene. What happened? Oh no. I guess these main missions get their own like dedicated time frame. Ow, don't hit me. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna. Yeah, that speeds things up. Wow. How much energy does that take, man? Jeez. Where am I going, though? No one said anything. I didn't even read the description on this.
Hey, Dev. Still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, keep talking, old man.
I don't like to interrupt people. Unless it's absolutely necessary. This is starting to show its age, though. This weapon that I'm using. Hand cannon, I wish I knew the name of it. I know it's a hand cannon, but like the actual name. I'm just embarrassing myself. Come on. Oh, don't run. Okay, what's a... Oh yeah, that's right, I have a sidearm. Oh dude, what is this? It's like a plasma pistol. I'm trying to rip Halo off. They are the creators of Halo, so they can do it. What is this thing? I want to look at the projectiles. Shame I suck at aiming. I'll just knife everything. I can't hit anything. Suck.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Caught it, right? Yeah, that's it. I did it. Yeah, that elevator's busted, man.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
This sucker barely works either.
Careful. The fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Okay. Slow and steady wins the... Okay, never mind that. Nope. Sticky bomb. Oh yeah, that works out well. Oh wait, did I get a third grenade, didn't I? It was like a shock one? I just forgot. Okay, I'm safe. I'm gonna look. Yeah, I do. What is it? Ah. Is it a contact grenade? I don't like that option. I also got a new hand cannon. Oh, I'm gonna hold on to the sidearm, but just in case. I'm also gonna have an auto rifle. Oh, now this looks like a hand cannon. The other one did too, but this one looks more like the older versions that I'm used to. There's secrets over here? Yeah, look at that, there is.
All the controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
Oh. Sniper rifle. Yeah, let's equip that. Oh, well. Alright, snipers are heavies now. My sword! I thought because of the more heavy weapons there are, they would give more heavy weapon ammo. But it doesn't seem to be the case. Sweet, I don't have to stick anybody anymore. That did a lot of damage. So let's test out this auto rifle. Ooh, yes, that's good recoil. That's why I don't like auto rifles, because they have terrible recoil. What the heck, are you guys just infinitely spawning? No, I think I'm good. That guy just floated in there. Okay, don't look at that. You didn't see that. Uh-oh. I don't know where I'm exactly going. I'm just... This looks like the right way to go. Double jumped in time. Actually, let me use my sniper rifle here. Yep, that works. Fortunately, now I'm out of ammo. Oh well. Let's go back to the sword since I'm out of ammo, because I can use that infinitely. Just slower.
Really pleased to know that I can see the fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
What? What? There's another way, right? I don't have to go through that. Will this set off a chain reaction? No, it won't. Will this set off a chain reaction? No, it won't. What if I just... No! I don't... save my stuff? Okay, I did. Hey, there's not too many left now. Like behind things. Okay. There's probably a smarter way to do that, but I just didn't have the patience. Sacrifice something? Nope. Man, I don't want to do this.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
This is a big arena. It's gonna call down an elevator and I'm gonna get hit from multiple angles.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the fallen.
Come on, man. How's it get no one? Well, I did get people. I was talking about my range. Look at this. It's so bad. Is the elevator here? I don't know when it's here. He's gonna have to tell me. Ghost is gonna have to tell me. Forgot his name. He doesn't have a name. I thought I despawned. I was gonna be real sad. Actually, just this will make things easier. Oh, effortless switch. Okay, we're gonna find out how much this takes. Three. Okay. Oh, I thought I could do a grand slam. Oh, I got more ammo from him though. Dang it. Okay. Sword's going away. I'm gonna bring out the language weapons. Oh, jeez, no, don't do it. Hold on. Let me get near you. I gotta cheat the system a little bit. Oh, yes, more heavy weapons.
That did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Hey.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Yeah, they're just gonna infinitely spawn forever. I can mess you up. Come get me, man. I got experience for shooting these guys, right? No, they're immune. That's because of the servitor? Eh, whatever. Now there's something in my eye. You're not scary. Ah, oh, sniper vandals. I know you guys. Oh, wow, that sucks. Are we there yet? Should be.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
I'm supposed to go this way, right? I don't think I am. I think I'm gonna fall off the world. Yeah. I was going the wrong way. Hawthorne's over there. This mission wasn't that bad, though. Whatever. I'm gonna pull out my sword and sneak up on you. You'll never know I'm there.
Oh,
I turned my mask
off.
Alright,
let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now,
you are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone.
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Someone's sad, man. Don't get sad. Be glad. Come on, we're unstoppable. Oh, cutscenes again.
It would save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
If
for one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The worlds it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
You're a
Only
dickhead.
Those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Ooh. And this guy, dickhead, man. I don't like him. Hey, Titan. I'm gonna go there soon, but I just realized something. Pretty sure helmet. Yeah, it doesn't change cutscenes. That sucks. Luckily, I don't look too ugly compared to other versions. Oh well, I'm gonna look on the map. No, that's not it. What is the map button again? Director, not a map. Yo, are you crazy? Hey, I can do that. What is this gonna do? Hopefully I'm not talking to Hawthorne because we broke up. And she's angry at me.
Ah, thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
Oh boy.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience.
Okay. Where is it? I think I went straight over it, didn't I? Yep. It's in here somewhere, probably. Oh, here it is.
Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area.
Nope. Come on. How many of these do I gotta get? Okay, not too many. It's five. Come on. Don't hide. Oh. Oh, Shanks count.
I've got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
Okay, I'm going this way. I went this way before, but that was a mission. I wonder if it's different now. Wait, am I safe? Hold on, let me get around a corner first. Because I got stuff. I know that there's like quests that appear like that you can upgrade abilities and stuff. Those might be on different planets though. Oh, that might be here.
I
since
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
There's here.
Chin up, you two. Good news. You'll be able to use a fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news. They've wired the place to explode. So.
That's cool. Oh no, I wasted ammo.
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
I miss people. I just... No! Okay. Came to this. You made it come to this. Oh, jeez. I need to run away. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Jeez. That was stupid.
Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
Is that it? Okay. Hey, transmitters. That makes things easier. Weren't we here before? Yeah, we were. Okay, I don't want to talk about it. It's keyboard and mouse. I used to be better with the controller. Thing to scan. Can you actually scan it this time? Okay, that's good.
Great work. Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I
used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you.
Oh, jeez. There go half of my defenses. No, don't set them off. Oh, there they go. Oh, yeah, I still got some. What is that? Vortex. Oh well. Setting off other of my defenses. Oh. Jeez, man. I don't even have to do anything. Oh, they reset too? That's great. Oh, they reset too. Uh-oh, incinerators. Oh, jeez. Are they all dead? They're all dead. I think there's guys up north too, but there's loot down here.
Explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Fallen and Red Legion heard it too.
Hey.
We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
Wonder what the max on this thing is. Oh well, I got more loot stuff. I wonder, should I test out the pulse rifle? Ooh, the grenade launcher. Oh, that's what happened. I got a supercharge. Is there anything else to do here? Nope. Okay, here we go. I want to go to the farm and put one thing away. Just a ghost shell, and maybe I'll run across something else.